Now the Manesa plant is all set to resume its operations amid simmering discontent over the green statement of over 500 odd permanent workers who have been served termination notices by the company. Maruti will start fresh recruitment of permanent workers from September, but the trade unions seem to be opposing the same move.
Over a month after violence at Maruti's Manesar plant claimed its general manager's life, the Manesar plant is set to resume operations today. But less than one-tenth of its total workforce will be returning to work. Though the masterminds behind the arson at Maruti's Manesar plant are yet to be tracked down, Maruti's decision to sack 500 workers is being resisted by various trade unions.
It also remains to be seen if left parties and their affiliated trade unions take up the issue of over 500 workers being sacked by Maruti following the large-scale violence, a move that the unions say cannot be done without the permission of the state government.
With the chorus to reinstate the 500 workers growing across the Gurgaon-Manesar belt, Maruti may have to tread with caution in the coming days. With Madhav in Delhi, Raul Dalal for Times Now.